It's been months since that big announcement. There had always been something that was scaring me from taking all the risks. But I'm so glad that I followed my instinct, because every single moment counts. Sometimes, I wish I could feel less. It's so hard for me to detach myself from all those feelings. I'm too sensitive, because I'm a Cancer. Little things aren't so little for me. And earlier this year, I learned that we are all connected by love and loss. So right now, I just want to say thank you for being a part of this journey, a part of my dreams. I mean, my reality.
Will we always stay this way? Wrapped up in the summer days. Try to find that piece of time that